Here are some nostalgic Easter eggs from SpongeBob. Back in the Season 2 episode, I'm Your Biggest Fanatic, SpongeBob and Patrick go to a jellyfish convention, and we see this character right here, Dr. Manowar, the only fish who has ever survived being stung by Big Lenny.
And now it only hurts when you touch it.
After that appearance, he disappeared from the series for years. But look, years later in the episode Jolly Lodgers, he made his first reappearance in a long time, making for a really cool Easter egg. Here's another one. Back in the iconic episode Chocolate with Nuts, SpongeBob and Patrick look at this billboard.
There must be something to this selling game that we're just not getting. Other people do it, I mean, look at that!
Eat barnacle chips, they're delicious!
Seems insignificant, right? Well, it randomly reappears in the episode Burst Your Bubble in this scene, which I really do think is an Easter egg. It hasn't been seen in any other episode since.